Cover story, creation of a fragrance. Chapter 4 of 5, in the lab. Let's get back to our cover story on perfumery. Now that the brand has chosen a winner, we find ourselves back in the lab. At this stage, the fragrance chosen is still only a note that needs fixation in order to produce it on a larger scale. Even though perfume is pure creation, the chemistry of the ingredients will affect our perception of it. Chemical and olfactory stability, strength, volatility. Here comes the technical team of experts, and among them, the perfumer's assistant. Before the addition of alcohol, and in order to test the fragrance, the lab team elaborates an oil concentrate. This complex elaboration and very careful weighing of each ingredient requires a true craftsman's touch, for they have to recreate the perfumer's formula most accurately. Thanks to today's technology, the scaling and recording of each raw material is computer-assisted, allowing the perfumer's assistant to be ever more precise. The lab is also at the heart of research, which is central to any fragrance creation house, for these explorations open great perspectives.
L'importance de la recherche, elle est certainement immense. Il faut savoir aussi qu'il n'y a pas de brevet sur les parfums, donc ils sont imitables. Donc c'est très important de se doter de molécules et d'ingrédients qui sont propres, qu'on est les seuls à pouvoir utiliser. Donc, il faut essayer de rivaliser avec des choses exclusives, des choses extrêmement puissantes, performantes, et ça, c'est le rôle de la recherche de les trouver.
By allowing an ever wider range of natural ingredients and molecules, new olfactory possibilities or new raw material extraction methods, improved encapsulation and release of the perfume, innovation makes fragrances unique, emotions more intense. But let's get back to the fragrance. The oil concentrate is controlled by the legal department of the fragrance creation house, who makes sure its composition is in accordance with safety standards. Once this is done, comes the perfume house's final mission, production of the concentrate on an industrial scale. The creation process is now complete. The perfume house will monitor production, orders, and quality before delivering and handing over to the brand. In the closing episode, we will focus on the last stages in the making of this unique new product, from manufacturing to packaging and distribution.